Hello guys, this is Shiv Girotra for Chess Database. Today I am going to show you a game played by Vishwanath Anand against Mark Burgess in 1986. This game starts with e4, e6. e6 move introduce us with French defense. d4, d5, knight d2, d into e4, knight into e4, knight d7, knight f3, knight gf6, knight into f6
check.
With check, knight into f6, bishop d3, e5, castling kingside, c into d4, knight into d4, queen into d4 is impossible because bishop b5 winning the queen. So black player played bishop e7, rook e1, castling kingside, c3, knight d5, queen h5, threat to checkmate on queen into h7. So black player declined and attack on queen to play g6, and queen return to f3, bishop f6, bishop d3 played by bishop h3 played by Anand, and bishop g7, bishop into g7, king into g7, rook AD1, queen B6, attack on B2 pawn, rook D2, knight F6, F1 bishop, bishop F1, bishop D7, C4, f rook f d8, queen c3, queen c7, b3, rook c8, a4, b6, b6, knight b5, bishop into b5, rook into d8, rook into d8, a into b5, f4, queen, queen f4, g3, attack the queen, and queen d4. Queen into d4, rook into d4, rook a1, rook d7, f3, king f8, king f2, king e7, king e3, rook c7, bishop e2, knight d7, f4, d6, king d6, b4, e5, f into e5
check.
With check, queen into e5, रुक d1, नाइट f6, g4, नाइट d7, रुक d5, चेक
चेक,
किंग e6, d4, f6, f6 after c5, knight e5, rook into d, rook d6 check, king e7, g5, knight d7, rook e6 check, rook e6 b into c5 check, b into c5, rook into c6, b into c6, knight f8, g into f6 check, king into f6, bishop f4, bishop g4, beg your pardon, knight e6 and king d5. Here, Mark Burgess resigned and Anand won the game. Thank you for watching. For future game, please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.